Okay. Here is the joke. An English prisoner of war was held by the Germans. The Englishman was shot all over the place, and okay until one day when the German told him, Englander, your arm is infected with gangrene, we must cut it off. The English prisoner said, well, okay, but could you drop it over England when you go bombing? The German replied, yeah, that will not be a problem. A few weeks later the German tells the Englishman that they have to cut his other arm off. The Englishman says, well, could drop it over England like you did last time. Yeah, that will be done, says the German. The next day the German tells him that they have to cut his leg off. Once again the Brit says, well, could you do the same as before? The German replies, vhe, yeah. The next the German tells him they have to cut his other leg. Well, begins the Brit, could you just? The German snapped. No. We think you are trying to escape. Ha ha.